It's night and day.
Hi, I'm Robert Knight.
And I'm Travis Day, and we wanted to play Batman Arkham Knight for you guys because we're both really big fans of Batman.
Yeah, Batman's awesome! Let's get the game started! Let's go now!
We did it.
We'll try not to talk over the cutscenes for you guys. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin. Oh, here we go.
Yep. It's incinerating.
Press X.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Next serve, waffles with bacon on the side.
I thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
The gall of some people.
Oh, here we go. We're here moving. We go.
We're motion ready. Activated.
Hell's Gate is here to help.
Yes.
To put the button on the inevitable button, but to put the button on the master, burned it myself.
Was that Gordon? I guess.
Whoever that was, that Gordon doing the intro monologue?
I feel like that was Gordon. Yeah, I think that's Gordon.
He needs some freaking, I don't know,
lozenges.
Lozenges, language, elocution lessons.
Ah, I like
speech them. Therapy. That's what it's called.
Yeah, yeah. Elocution lessons. Someone who needs those lessons are never going to be able to say that. I need Ella. Just make me speak better.
What's the problem? Oh, I'm not sure we can help you.
Yeah.
Smoker, stop
he's
it.
The smoker.
X to confront.
He's not smoking. He's...
Ooh, what is he? He's Drew.
Oh.
He is vandal. Oops, an A. He is vandalizing the hell out of this table.
Oh, my God. And his backpack is smoking. He's not even smoking.
Oh, you're right.
Like, this guy has set us up.
This guy is just playing with his phone or something.
Yeah. He's just playing Angry Birds.
Oh, look at this. He knocked over the mustard and ketchup. This guy has no shame. All right, you're dead.
No
you're going
respect.
Down.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Do whatever you want.
Never mind.
Yeah.
Oh, this is not good. Excuse me, sir. There's no maggots in here.
Like, wow, the health inspector really looked over some stuff.
Sir, please. There's no reality distortion in this establishment.
This is a family place, sir.
Oh, crap.
Like,
shoot them. Officer Owens, shoot. Come on, buddy.
Yeah.
There's no shoot. Oh,
there
we go.
Oh, wow.
No way. I found a way to shoot.
Well, I think it's too late now.
I think I missed.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
The scarecrow in this one looks incredible, definitely compared to the other like scarecrows.
Yeah, that design is pretty badass. Honestly.
Yeah.
Next bus.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Pretty accurate number.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Scum criminals and worse than criminals.
Yeah.
Repeat offenders.
Parking tickets are still offense.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Superman.
Oops. Yeah. Oh, wrong game.
Now, if it were Superman, he probably could just get everything done a lot faster.
Well, definitely wouldn't have to worry about, like, moving around the city. That's just fly, beat up a whole bunch of people in the league.
Here we go.
We'll do it live. And we glide.
Meet Commissioner Gordon by the bat signal. Arrange speech therapy for him. All right, here we go. controls. Okay, so probably very rusty at this.
Remember, if you see Batman,
shout and charge him. We're gonna be awful.
It's been a long time since I played Batman.
We did both play through Asylum and City, though, which were both really fun games.
Oh, yeah.
I screwed up. Oh, God, it's already happening.
Oh, my God.
Oh, boy.
And back to the beginning.
Disaster. Okay. Okay, let's try it again. Yeah, oh, God.
There we go.
Here we go. Thank you, Batman.
Hey, we're really fond of this diving thing.
Blah, 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 blah. Gordon, blah, blah, blah.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Sorry to everybody who actually talked like this. It was very insensitive of us to our hearts go out to you and your families in your time of need. Yeah, just like Batman's freaking gravel goes out to the building, just like that.
Constantly, because they're falling off. There we go.
Here we go. I'm an embarrassment to Batman.
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
Barbara. Oh,
thanks.
It's Barbara, right?
Sorry, I've got to go.
Barbara.
Stay safe, Barbara.
Or Oracle.
Or his wife, I guess.
You still know how to make an entrance.
No, Barbara's the evacuation.
Yeah, I know, but he could have been.
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago.
Is he?
I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Hey.
Every damn time.
You'd think you would learn. Never just turn your back.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
It's looking worse than you think, because I don't remember how to play.
We just gonna walk around and aimlessly beat up people.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
What were you gonna buy him?
Is there a sale? Or a rummage sale? So what are we doing? Getting the patrol car?
I think we're finding the... tracking the military vehicle.
If we don't find something, that's only lead. I'm punching you in the face.
Oh man, you're gonna punch. I'll punch you in the face. Bring me your face right the hell now.
Yeah. Where?
Whoops. That's too far down.
Yeah. Right? Oh, there we go.
That's more.
And we got guns.
Fine. Gotham belongs to the right people. No way we're giving it back. Evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me.
So all the cops evacuated too, so Gordon has no manpower? I don't think that's how evacuations are supposed to work.
I think like a majority of cops evacuated.
No, please.
But there's obviously one. Anymore. You have to save the officer here.
You should have left with the others. You brought this on yourself, trying to be a hero. Please. Break his jaw.
No. I will stop you!
Not today.
Haha.
First combat of the game. God, I love the combat in these games. Oh. Oh man. I thought I thought someone shot you or something with, the, with those noises. I was like, man, they don't mess around.
That is a meaty punch Batman has.
Yes.
Rescue. Really? Press X to rescue. I think he's already rescued.
He seems to be all right. I don't know.
Maybe he needs speech therapy as well.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were going to kill you.
Oh, God. Huh? They're still going to kill you, buddy.
Yeah.
Good job.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
L1 to even the odds?
It's a pretty general... general statement. That is so badass.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
I wonder how much horsepower this thing has. I feel like even if Joker had this vehicle, he still wouldn't cause this much mayhem. Oh my god.